This is a computer hard drive. It has two connections, one here and one way over here. As you can plainly see, or maybe not, these connections are not only different in shape, but also different in size. So there is absolutely no way you can connect this incorrectly to your computer. One connection goes to the power supply of your computer, the other one connects the hard drive to your motherboard. I will tell you more in a later video, so stay tuned.